after a couple of days of pulling these things out of my hair and being attacked by swarms of them, this is what we've got. Lots and lots of nasty little buggers.